The year 2020 commenced, and we embraced it like every year. With enthusiasm, we progressed to make this year another successful year. But when the world is extremely worried and concerned, it's important to be thoughtful. If there is ever a time to be decisive, it's now. We know it's dangerous out there, but still some are fighting day and night so that we stay safe and healthy inside our homes. But what can we do to fight this nightmare all alone? Now looking at the sky, hoping that it will all end itself. But we are forgetting that the change will start with us. Each one of us wants to go back to a normal life. But this is the new normal. So let us pay attention to our own needs and feelings. Play games you never thought of playing. Find delight in sunrises that were missed out. And surely we will see signs of winning this fight. In every crisis, doubt or confusion, take the higher path. The path of compassion, courage, understanding and love. Because together, we can.